Sir, you have joined today and you have been in Goa in the past. So what are the agenda? And the first thing is that for the COVID issue, some police person have also been infected. So what is message for your staff first as you are joining?
Good afternoon. Today I have taken charge as DGP Goa, and after taking over charge I have discussed matters with IG, DIG and other senior officers of Goa Police. In fact, the first priority was regarding this present COVID-19 virus problem, and I was informed that some of the policemen were also infected by this disease. We have discussed how to control and how to prevent infection in policemen. I have asked my officers to analyze each and every case, how they got infected. First, they should find out origin and accordingly further briefing will be given to the staff. We have discussed with other police officers also from Delhi as well as other states, how, what are the good practices which are going on there. So now we are going to implement some of the measures in the police stations where public go for with their complaint. We have to ensure policing, but we have to ensure safety of our policemen also. Regarding other places also, they are deployed at containment zones, they are deployed in cities, they are deployed on borders. We have asked them to brief them to implement those measures so that they remain safe. And since it is a duty, we have to assist administration for their this controlling this spread of this virus. So risk is always there, but we will take measures. So this is first priority in Goa. Besides that, now slowly some opening of some hotels are there, tourists may also come. The priority is safety and security of tourists, as it is always priority of Goa Police. And in fact, we will give priority on all aspects of policing, whether it is law and order, whether it is crime prevention and detection of crimes. Those pending cases will be investigated properly, and those which have not been detected, efforts will be made to detect those cases. Besides that, we have got a specialized branch of ANC, anti-narcotic cell is there, we'll activate that. We have a crime branch also. We have asked crime branch also to activate and prevent crimes as well as whatever cases they are investigated, they should investigate properly. Besides that, traffic will be a major criteria, because in the cities where industrial growth is there, tourists are there, our priority is to regulate traffic in such a manner that accidents should not increase, especially fatal accidents. And you know, all aspects of policing, whether it is crime against women or whether crime against children, crime against persons who are coming from other places, crime against foreigners, all aspects will be given priority. I have discussed about welfare of the staff also with my officers. And moreover, I will taking detailed meeting after your press conference. So in that also we'll discuss each and every aspect. Regarding welfares, there is some issues regarding promotions. I have asked headquarter people, officers, that they should immediately prioritize promotions, those pending promotions will be done very early. Immediately we take a step to promote officers, those who are deserving and as per their criteria. And we have our IG who is well experienced as well as DIG who are here. They have suggested many measures. We'll take all these measures since today is first day. So I'll study all aspects and we follow it up. And little bit I know about Goa because I was in 92 to 93. I was first SDPO of Ponda. So I know little bit about issues regarding Goa. And whatever we have learnt, because I have served in Delhi, I have served in, after Goa I went to Pondicherry, I have served in Andaman Nicobar Islands, I have served in Daman Deep, Dadra Nagar Haveli, as well as I am coming from Mizoram. So whatever I have learnt, I'll use my knowledge here, my experience here, because I remained for a long period in line order in Delhi also, in security also I was for a long period in Delhi police and anti-corruption branch also I was there. And plus I have a DCP traffic around 2.5 years in Delhi police. So we will implement whatever experience is there. And this is in fact, I found when I was there, for around one year, the Goa police was very professional. And I heard through newspapers later on, I used to read articles about Goa police good work. So I have got good impression about Goa police. And you are most welcome to give suggestions because you are the persons who remain in field. Many things they don't reach senior officers, whether DG, IG and DIGs. So we remain at the headquarter, we go but we may not get proper feedback. So whenever if you get anything, any issues, so first you inform us. And I suggest whenever you get any point, write anything, you please try to contact concerned officer of our Goa police. Because you please take his version, because the version which you might have got from the public, you might have got something, the story may be something else. And police can't work without cooperation of press. I always have good relations with press, but I really appreciate your work done. Will not mind if it is bad work, you please project bad work so that we can improve ourselves. We don't mind that, but it should be a correct information. And you are most welcome to police headquarters whenever you want to come. Thank you. Police stations, like we have discussed, like many places they have restricted entry to the police station. They have put tent or some structure outside, and there is IG was also suggesting, Mr. Jaswal, that we may put some box and that complaint can be put in that box. But we'll examine all these aspects, and then later on these complaint and papers whatever taken, we have got some machines or which ultraviolet machines or something. Like, we have to take measures, we have to restrict entry to the police station.
Do you think that online complaint can become better option?
That we'll examine. Whatever, because policing, what is there, can most of the cases are direct. So not all complaints can be online. Some we'll examine that.
We get a lot of complaints online.
Online, they must be getting, because in many places we register complaint online also. So we'll see, because minimum human interaction should be there.
Police department is not encouraging online complaints. So far, they are not encouraging.
We will examine. We'll examine what, because legally there is some complications. In something we have to give only in writing. There are many implications, but they must be getting, like other police also, they must be getting some online complaint also. We'll check up.
Drugs is the biggest menace in Goa. All around something 10 years amount of like has been caught in Goa. So what will be the next plans of like?
Since it is my first day, I can't comment what we have to do, but I have to discuss with my officers, senior officers as well as ground officers, what we can do. We'll really take action against these drugs.
Sir, No, that is the non-tax. Russia has been caught an amounting of something 10 here. And he has seen as a source bank, only one PI, Noras Kolapos, I'm naming him. He has been deported at Pasco. There he has caught a lot of drug spenders. Now he is being present in the Kalamur police station. He is the only PI, I think, as to my knowledge, who is having much information, catching much of the culprits in the drug spending. So, drugs is the biggest menace over and it is in Goa.
We'll take his, we'll use his knowledge as well as we'll also train some other officers regarding this drug, not only drug, for other crimes also.
Sir, सबसे पहले आपका congratulation आपने बाहर संभाला है. Incident ये आज ही incident जो हुआ यूपी में, जहाँ पे एक हिस्ट्री शूटर ने कई पुलिस वालों को शहीद कर दिया. क्या आपकी रिएक्शन इस पे? ये मैं इसलिए पूछ रहा हूँ कि गोवा में गैंग वॉर्स अभी भी जब शुरू हो रहे हैं, मतलब दो दिन पहले की वाकया है जिसमें कहा जा रहा है कि एक हिस्ट्री शूटर का हाथ है, अभी तक उसको पकड़ा नहीं पाया, तो आपकी इसके बारे में रिएक्शन क्या रही है और किस तरह से पुलिस फोर्स आपके आगे काम कर रही है?
जिस तरह से गोवा पुलिस के बारे में मुझे नॉलेज है, हम प्रोफेशनली काम करेंगे. जिसके खिलाफ भी अगर कोई मैटर बनता है तो उसके खिलाफ कार्रवाई जरूर की जाएगी. तो वी सी दैट केस आल्सो कि व्हाट कैन बी डन, बिकॉज अभी एट मोमेंट आई कांट कमेंट व्हाट आई डोंट नो थोरो नॉलेज, बट सर्टेनली वील डिस्कस विद आवर ऑफिसर्स एंड वील टेक एक्शन अगेंस्ट दोज पर्सन्स हु आर इंडल्जिंग गैंग वॉर्स इन गोवा.
लेकिन ये देखा गया है कि गोवा में जो इंटेलिजेंस है पुलिस का, जो काम करना चाहिए वो ठीक तरह से काम नहीं करती, इसके लिए कई क्रिमिनल्स गोवा में आके जाते हैं. तो इंटेलिजेंस स्ट्रॉन्ग करने के लिए आपका कुछ प्रयास होगा?
नहीं, अब आपने ये चीज़ उठाई है कि इंटेलिजेंस स्ट्रॉन्ग नहीं है, तो वील डिस्कस आर ऑफिसर्स एंड वील ट्राई टू स्ट्रेंथन इंटेलिजेंस नेटवर्क.
So on the gangsters war, same as order for the license, जो मतलब legal license है ना guns के, collector को के report करना कि कितनी legal license has been there in Goa. So something on 29th of June I think, it's been reported sir. ये जो 29th of June है ना sir,
हाँ.
तब तक CM ने बोला था कि collector order किया था कि कितनी legal license guns है Goa में, inform करना. I have no idea, it's been informed.
So we'll find out and
all
tell you.
Licenses are legal only. Yeah. You say license.
So collector se puncha to collector
license. Licenses are legal only.
And there must be some record, na? Like, must be. अब हम पूछ लेंगे, अगर पुलिस से पूछा होगा तो we'll give you figure. अगर पुलिस
collector is the authority, collector can only answer.
If नहीं, if police has been asked certain information, we'll share with you.
पुलिस
डिपार्टमेंट
कौन सा तरीके से चेक पोस्ट में कैसे तैयारी चल रहे
नहीं, किस तरह से
मतलब टूरिज्म ने अनाउंस किया है कि होटल सब स्टार्टर है, होटल स्टार्ट किया है और बॉर्डर पे इवन बाय रोड ये इस रेलवे से आता है ना वो लोगों को गोवा पुलिस भी कैसे कौन सा तरीके से फॉलो कर रहा है.
स्टैंडर्ड ऑपरेटिंग प्रोसीजर टूरिज्म डिपार्टमेंट निर्धारित करेगा उसके
एसओपी इज देयर
फॉर द पीपल. इलीगली थोड़े लोग आते हैं क्योंकि गवर्नमेंट के एसओपी में कि नेटिव सर्टिफिकेट चाहिए, इवन गोवा पुलिस भी उधर बॉर्डर पे आके
नहीं. मैं तो ये कहूंगा कि जो गवर्नमेंट के इंस्ट्रक्शंस हैं या पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट ने अपना कोई एसओपी जो भी बना रखा है, दैट विल एग्जामिन जो इंस्ट्रक्शंस फील्ड में दे रखे हैं, तो दैट विल फॉलोड बाई फील्ड ऑफिसर्स. We'll ensure that. So let me settle down and then I can discuss, because I don't know about much about Goa about this issue.
From the Goa Everyday, which is a newspaper.
Okay.
My
after a long time. It's happening in Goa after a very long time. The last time something like that happened was somewhere in the
90s. First of all, we cannot appropriately call it gang war, because whenever gangs are formed, there is always something underlying that gang. It may be prostitution,
extortion,
maybe drugs.
Yeah.
Because that has not come in the investigation. Or it could be anything, Matka gangs. The basic issue in this dispute was about a woman. Somebody, people from both the sides loved that particular woman. So that was the crux of the dispute. And we have already arrested 22 people in this case. So that shows within 24 hours, almost 12 people were arrested, and balance were arrested later on. So we are very serious about this. So I would not appropriately call it a gang, because the issue is not the money. Issue is not the organized crime. Issue was something else. However, as you said, whether there is any procedure to take it, there are police rules. We are keeping watch over habitual criminals, and if a person is indulging in crime again and again, we move external procedures. And even in certain cases, NSA proposals have also been made. Apart from that, there are preventive sections of law under which we routinely take action against
them. Just for the, why I am saying about the fact that I feel this line. The man who has applied for administrative intervention in this case is a man who is known to be an organized underworld man.
That I understand. We understand the definition of organized crime. So I know what you want to know. But since today is the DGP's conference, DGP has joined it today only. So it is just an introductory orientation. So what will be the priority? So we will definitely discuss.
We have a detailed press conference in a couple of weeks maybe, but today, like I had already told you, this is an orientation press conference. Suggestions are welcome. Any basic questions
are welcome. Because DGP is not aware about the facts.
So I think any question, last question.
Last question. Any incident happens in Goa?
Any?
Any major incident happens in Goa? Like this, what we call it, it's a gang war. Very difficult to get the information. The concerned police station or any officer are not taking the phone.
That I will discuss with my officer, will find out some measures, some mechanism.
किसी को जरूरत में कहना चाहूँगा कि पहले DSR वगैरह में दिए जाते अभी कितने साल हो गए हम तो देख रहे नहीं DSR दिए जाते हैं
DR ही नहीं
तो इसके बारे में आप सोचो और
नहीं I'll discuss with IG and DIG.
DGP is always available.
DSP level officer could be
available. DSP level officer are not supposed to speak, because it's a matter of great importance. You are talking about a legal issue. So normally not less than a SP rank officer. That is why we assign so big.
SP rank.
I think people who are in the media know that I am appointed as PRO since the last 2 months. I don't know how, you never interacted with me, but most of the people who are sitting here are aware that I am the PRO. Thank you very much for your suggestions. Sir, call for it.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Last question.
Last.
Plan about the human trafficking and on maybe on ATS.
Dekho, whatever policing point is there, whatever aspects of policing there, whether it is trafficking, drug, whatever is there, we will stress all aspects with priority. My priority is everything. There is no specific thing, we will do only this. The policing covers whole aspects that you also know. So we'll have each and every cell, each and every unit of police will be given importance. Thank you. And please first give me introduction. No? We have just started.
तुलसीदास राहुल फोटो जर्नलिस्ट तरुण भरत
जयंत सर जॉन डी सिल्वर
crime reporter than you. Chief.
I am Ganesh Dawade from Angulpur, opening
from
Mr. Sarma Anil Rao in Bhuvanas.
I am Vilas Mari from Bhuvanas.
In case Kumar programs.
From?
Prudent.
Prudent.
Thank you.